It's all well and good till you start putting them in and you think, maybe they won't.
I think they will. Maybe.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Maybe one there.
I think two more might go in. Small one. Yeah, that'll do it. Not really a two mag with a machine like this.
I normally put those on a height. Oh, do you want to put the gems in?
Ooh. How many do you usually use?
Half a thing.
Half a thing. Is this a still lot that you got given by Chris?
Yeah.
Wow. Success, I can't see any.
And a whole thing of it.
They can go in there somewhere.
Till the next one.
I'm done now. For some reason. Right. What do you want? 90? 70? 60?
70.
70. That's not bad. Go with that.
Stick some lights, camera, action.
Eggs.
Good, you can see right in the drum is good.
Yeah. Oh, they used to do that high fill, didn't they? Yeah. Forgot that. If it was me, I'd have probably tried to ram those last few in, but we'll see.
So the number of tub cleans.
Mm-hmm. And what about the water from the towers, I reckon that is.
Yeah, that'll be cloudy.
Mm-hmm.
Cloudy with a chance of meatballs.
Nice long tumble, that. Now do it again. Charger for the phone.
It'll
be up there somewhere, don't know.
There. Up there, connected to the battery. Pack. Use that. the lights come on. How's that?
No, it's got one thing.
I'll do it, I get another one.
Watch out, coffees.
Coffees everywhere, these.
That's interesting. Daily Quick will take 8 kilos.
There's some really nice cycles on it. And the temperature you can choose.
Yeah, no, these are nice. They are like nice the, machines. Yeah.
I really like the options that it has and the wash action.
Like I've said to everyone, when these came out, they were reliable machines, but they weren't very well programmed, which is what most people said. I've personally changed my opinion to say actually they are well programmed if you treat them well, as in don't oversuds them,
yeah,
and don't overload them, and make sure all the pumps and everything are clear.
Yeah. Because considering how manky it was and everything, when
still
I took
is.
The sump off, the sump really wasn't that bad.
No.
The hose was blocked.
Yeah.
Sand, but the sump was pretty clean.
Yeah. Well, that's why it was thrown out, because they couldn't figure out why it wasn't draining. If the hose was blocked.
Oh no, it was draining. You know that.
Oh, the filter.
Yeah, that.
The little hose.
Yeah, that hose. Sorry, yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if the. Where it was plumbed in, the spigot was blocked with something as well, and that's why he threw it out.
Well, I know that they had a new kitchen fitted 2 years ago, and they put a dishwasher out a few weeks ago. Sorry, a few months. But I didn't bother going for that. But when I saw that, I was like, oh.
Yeah.
Either way, I'll see if it works.
Yeah.
And then either scrap it or sell it for parts.
Well, that's it, yeah.
And then I was like, oh my gosh, this is working. You know, I was anticipating things to be wrong with it.
Yeah. I mean, even still, that's probably 150 quid worth of washer there.
Yeah. And it's got a brand new pump in it.
Yeah. Somebody will pay that as well for it, because it's an 8 kilo.
And it's a good one, a good size.
Yeah. Proper 8, well, I say proper, it's probably still not quite 8 kilo, but it's... not far off in comparison to much of the others that are out there.
No, I was well surprised.
Yeah. They are very nice machines.
It is. I don't know why they just didn't carry on making them.
Yeah.
Because...
Well, I'm curious to see what the later models are like, you know, like that silvery one that I've got.
Well, I'd like a new Beko to try, but if it's anything like that Grundig, I'm not interested.
I don't think they are. I think Grundigs are in their own sort of programming world.
Because that was awful.
It is a shame that was. It is a shame.
And it shook
Yeah.
And I just tried so many different ways to get it to level and stop vibrating.
Mm. Yeah, I'm surprised, but you know.
I love the look of it, the brushless motor.
Those Grundigs, they look so. They've got a retro look about them, but
yes,
a completely up to date look as well.
Yeah, like a new style mini.
Yeah, exactly. They're great. But, yeah, the thing is, the German models are programmed like these.
Oh.
So, go figure. Huh. I mean, you might find maybe it's just those 8 kilo ones that are...
I'm absolutely no expert on Beko. This is the first one I've ever,
owned. The issue I've got is that Grundig could be in its own little bracket, because that the original Beko that I ever had, the 6 kilo 1200 basic thing... was different to the 5 kilo 1000 that I had a few months ago, then different to the silver 5 kilo 1000, and then different to the 6 kilo 1100 that was similar to those two. But this 6 kilo 1200 original one, for whatever reason, it would not do higher levels like this, but all the other ones would, and I couldn't quite work it out. I think it was because it was either later or earlier, and they changed the programming slightly, but. You know, I don't know. I just don't know.
Because we filled that up, matched it, and it's still got movement in there.
Oh, yeah.
And it'll get better as the water heats up. But what is the temperature?
I doubt it'll be heating yet. I don't know how quickly it starts heating. 19, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Coffee's making me more thirsty than I was. What? I get that sometimes with hot drinks. I just
there's milkshake there.
I know, yeah.
Taking a few and everything.
Yeah, it's weird though. Yeah. I find.
I did think that was going to get really sudsy to begin with, but it seems to have calmed down a bit.
Hmm. These are a bit like hot points in a way. They get really sudsy to begin with. For whatever reason, but then the suds go, and they're fine. It's just weird.
I mean, this is a brush motor, but it's padded on the inside, and it's really rather quiet, even on spin.
Yeah. I mean, this is, you know, standard to me.
Because this is the first one I've ever had, and I think I've been a bit spoiled. I really like it.
Yeah, because you're used to silent motors. And you're saying, oh, I want a silent motor, and I'm saying they're not that loud, and you're not believing me.
But, yeah. I would like to try a new Beko and see how quiet it is, and if they've cut any corners by not putting padding in and stuff.
Yeah. Well, from memory, the one that I've got has got padding in it, but I'm not sure.
I mean, I don't even know how much this would be. It would have been brand new.
Well, the phone is not here.
That's because you're uploading.
No, my other phone is somewhere. No, it's on my Facebook. I'll find it. Where is it? It's been there.
Take a little snippet video of this to put on Instagram. Mm.
Well, put it this way, when mine came out, it was... mine was 200 and...
What is that back or what?
This one here?
Yeah.
WMA 81241. Don't tell me. Oh, 269. For my one, when that came out in 2010, 9, 8.
Oh yeah.
Don't know. Ah, what's this here? 8 kilo. Slightly older version of that was 379.
Huh.
Don't see many of them as it goes, thinking about it, the older one.
The last three comments.
There you go. That would have only been about 250 quid when it was new.
Huh.
Which is not bad for what you get. Thinking about it. We work out a date for that as well.
It'll be on my videos. I put it on the thumbnail. The first ones, I can't remember.
Put a serial number up there, that's a bit stupid.
We should run a competition. Count the trumps to win a prize. In our series.
Oh, 2012.
Oh yeah, that was right. Yeah, it was 2012. It was the I call it the Olympic.
I'm surprised they're still showing a price for it on some websites though. Huh. I mean, that's not too bad. I mean, think about it. Actually, yeah, that's good going because if the price came right down to 250 for that, if you were able to get a 6 kilo 1200 for 240,
chuck me that red, can you chuck me that red blankie?
Oh, I'll see you in the morning.
I'll lock you in here tonight. Well, I mean, you'll be able to see the guest now when he comes up, won't you?
Aye.
Nearly in the coffee. Yeah, and it's in the coffee.
Ah, it's keeping it cool, warm. Oh, we need to smoke it all.
So
No, they are the best battery packs I've ever had.
How long have you had them?
Two years over.
That's not bad, is it?
No. What temperature are we on now?
Huh?
What temperature?
I doubt it's even 30 yet. 28.3.
Clever sausage.
Uh-huh. You try heating 8 kilos of wet towels, and all that water. Uh-huh. That'll be at least half an hour before it starts to get to any decent temperature, I think.
good.
Is that what you want?
Yeah, it's just warm. Just ever so gently warm.
Does annoy me about silver machines is unless it's intentional, like Hot Point, most of them can't match the plastic silver and the metal silver to the same colour.
Exactly.
It does wind me up.
Which is why Hot Point just make them two-tone graphite.
Deliberately.
Deliberately.
But they make a point of it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Whereas that.
But Indesit, I think Indesit are one of the only companies out there that can do it properly.
Oh, right.
There's nothing but many others.
But my mother's replacement Hot Point is graphite or silver, and it's deliberately like two tones.
Yeah. Well, the Hot Point don't actually make aluminium as a colour anymore, so. Hot Point in aluminium would just be the same as that Becca. Only again, they would have done it pretty much properly. But I don't think they do it anymore.
But is that supposed to match, or is it just like a metallic and not so to match metallic?
Still do aluminium
Trumpet. Uh-huh. It's my body sighing.
So this machine came out in 2012.
Oh, right.
This is probably an early one.
Hmm.
What the hell is going on?
Because what did you date this at? April?
2012. Yeah.
Was it April 2012?
Thanks. June.
Okay. That makes it 9 years old.
Mm-hmm. Thing is, that'll go for a few more years.
Oh, definitely.
At least, well, I'd say at least two.
With my gentle use, I don't think it's going to be. It'll
well,
probably
no,
be longer.
Well, no, I mean in normal use, that could at least last 2 years.
Yeah.
I reckon 45. 42. It's not far off. Elephant.
No.
Dying.
No, it's not. I think it's the connector going too far. I think it's the USB in there. That's the sweet spot.
That isn't.
That's a sweet taste. timer or an alarm or...
blend in that corner.
I do.
I barely see you.
I know. I'm a little flat.
Me.
I reckon we're at 50 now.
Fifty-five. that makes sense. This one was the second generation. Then there was another generation after this one, and it got to the centre. And then we brought the later ones up.
No, still lingering.
Stinky old mush. Today.
Huh.
23 tomorrow, 21 Friday, 24 Saturday.
That's nice.
24 Sunday.
It's sunny and dry, so we can do some outdoor stuff.
Yeah. The heat has gone off.
66,
67-ish.
Looking at 70th or 70th.
I mean, 67, not bad. It's no. Between. It's, yeah.
I think it's definitely gone 70 inside.
Oh yeah, it will be.
That's good for a glass temperature.
Yeah.
I reckon it's still good. I'm gonna do another 40 minutes before the rinse.
No, I don't think it'll be quite that long. Half an hour, I'd say.
The other thing I like about this machine, all the programs I've used so far, I've got really good long wash.
Yeah. They do wash for a long time, but they do a really good job.
Yeah.
I mean, to be fair, when these came out, people were looking at 2 hours 22 for a cotton 40 and thinking, God, that's ridiculous. Because back then, it was.
Uh-huh.
Now it's not. Nowadays, you're seeing something like 3 hours and 10 minutes for a cotton 40. And you just think, how?
Huh?
I'm sure I can hear this clicking.
I just heard something clicking it.
Still going, it's just not charging.
Probably I haven't put it in.
She's dead. Well, it's all right now.
Try it again in 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Did you have a bath?
Yeah.
Relaxing?
Yeah.
Stretch out?
Yeah.
Corn bath balls?
Huh?
No corn bath balls.
No.
That size.
No, you need to be short. Even then, jeez. Thank you.
next turn.
Has yours put that tiny little green dot in the top right corner?
Mm.
I've never noticed it before.
Yeah, it's something they've added them.
Is it the battery? Is it charging?
Or is it what something's been used or something there? Like for cameras and stuff, it'll always come on for filming.
Weird.
Mm.
Thank you.
heater just went on or off or something.
Yeah.
Cool. nice. quite gusty.
Where did that come from?
I had to choose Santa Cotton Maxes and bloating relief. That does a proper cool down.
Mm.
Most machines do a cool down, two turns and drain.
Mm. Some machines don't even do a proper cool down, they just do a little flush.
I said that would be only 40 minutes for rinses. Drain.
That is the one thing I wish these did differently. Take the blooming time while spinning.
Mm-hmm. My bottom agrees. down a bit chunky. Oh, it's very asparagus, and I have eaten asparagus. Senses.
Huh?
What senses the sun's lock?
Straight on the motor.
So it's like a resistance.
I think so. That and potentially pressure switch.
I think you're going to have enough footage for a Suds Lock Sunday series just this week.
The problem with my old Becco though was didn't matter what detergent you used in it, it would suds up regardless.
Huh.
Don't know why. Didn't matter how little you used.
definitely right to take the week off this week. I think that feels really bad.
Good.
Deadly.
Thank you.
let's drain it all out and reactivate the suds.
Mm-hmm. Did that evil little thing disappear to?
It's on you now.
Evil.
It's on you. It's on your blankie. Mm? It's on your blankie. Oh no, he's run off now.
So the 6 minutes landed onto it.
Mm-hmm. Stupid thing. Would have saved a lot of time if we'd have just done it properly.
Next time, short 70.
Yeah. Or just less washing.
It's full, it's not maxed.
No, but still, it's Deco, so. I didn't drain it first then of water, but whatever.
Thank you.
you do this? Stupid programming. All you had to do was accelerate a bit slower and do one burst.
really.
I bet you it's good for that hot thing as well.